before Brandon.
Stays on the line of scrimmage and then makes a nice move, changes the football to the outside. But a better play by Casey Hayward, stripping the football from behind the man he beat initially. Smith to go make a play, but he lost his balance. Hayward played the body, played a little bit more physical at the point of attack, and Endress intercepted. Now
this Vanderbilt defense has done a nice job in shutting down the big playability of Cody Endress and company. Todman's had some yardage on the ground, but they have not broken.
Casey Hayward's not a guy that I think I would pick on very much. He's got an interception in their last four ball games, and right there, nice job of breaking on the football. And it's thrown a little bit behind A.J. Green. But
thank you.
Cool on the carry.